Geneva ground SWR 1123 IFR to Zion, ready to copy.
SWR 1123 is cleared to Zion Airport as filed. Take off runway 22 climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.53 quote 2706.
SWR 1123 cleared to Zion Airport as filed. Take off runway 22 climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure on 119.53 squawk 2706.
SWR 1123 readback is correct. Contact ground on 119.7 when ready to taxi.
Geneva ground SWR 1123 requesting pushback.
SWR 1123 pushback request accepted.
Geneva ground SWR 1123 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
SWR 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Geneva ground SWR 1123 requesting the end of pushback.
SWR 1123 request to end pushback received.
Geneva ground SWR 1123 with uniform ready to taxi IFR.
SWR 1123 taxi to and hold short of runway 22 using taxiway alpha. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 22 using taxiway alpha SWR 1123. Geneva Tower is WR1123 at runway 22 ready for takeoff IFR to Zion.
SWR1123 cleared for takeoff runway 22.
Cleared for takeoff runway 22 SWR1123. SWR1123 is climbing through 2,900 feet for 5,000 feet.
SWR1123 Geneva departure continue as planned. Altimeter 29.92. SWR1123 climb and maintain 10,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 10,000 feet SWR1123.
SWR1123 climb and maintain 17,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 17,000 feet SWR1123.
SWR 1123, contact Geneva Center on 125.55.
Going to 125.55 SWR 1123. Geneva Center SWR 1123 is at 11,400 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
SWR 1123 Geneva Center, continue to DRM as planned. Altimeter 29.92. You are 20,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet to near 555. SWR 1123, you are 290 miles northwest. Keep speed below 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway 25 approach via Grana transition. Cleared to Grana.
Keep speed below 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway 25 approach via Grana transition. Cleared to Grana SWR 1123. SWR 1123. Switzerland Center SWR 1123 17,000 feet.
SWR 1123 Switzerland Center, continue to Grana as planned. Altimeter 290.92.
SWR 1123. Zion approach SWR 1123 17,000 feet.
SWR 1123 Zion approach, continue to Grana as planned. Altimeter 29er, decimal 9er 2.
WR1123 contact Switzerland Center on 126.35.
126.35 SWR1123. Switzerland Center SWR1123 17,000 feet.
SWR1123 Switzerland Center continue to GS615 as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2. Lazagir 6556, descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet, Lazagir 6556. Ryanair Niner 141, descend and maintain 11,000 feet. SWR1123 contact Zurich Center on 126.225. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet, Ryanair Niner 141.
126.225 SWR1123. Zurich Center SWR1123 17,000 feet.
SWR1123 Zurich Center continue to GS615 as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2. SWR1123 contact Sion approach on 126.825.
126.825 SWR1123. Sion approach SWR1123 17,000 feet.
SWR1123 Sion approach continue to GS615 as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2. SWR1123 contact Zurich Center on 126.225.
Going to 126.225 SWR1123. Zurich Center SWR1123 17,000 feet.
SWR1123 Zurich Center continue to GS615 as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2. Track 9 or 5-6 descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet, generic 9 or 5-6. Direct 747 descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, generic 747.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet. Keep speed below 160 knots. SWR 1123.
SWR 1123. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 11,000 feet. SWR 1123.
SWR 1123, you are 290 miles east of Sion. Contact Sion Tower on 118.275 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.275, SWR 1123. Sion Tower, SWR 1123, 28 miles east inbound, RNAV runway 25 approach.
SWR 1123, Sion Tower. Cleared RNAV runway 25 approach. Altimeter 29er, decimal 9er, 2 wing 269er at 7.
Clear Set RNAV runway 25 approach SWR1123.
SWR1123 cleared to land runway 25. Wind 269R at 7.
Cleared to land runway 25 SWR1123.
2,500.
SWR1123, turn next taxiway. SWR1123, contact ground on 121.705.
121.705 for SWR1123.